A very good morning to all my dear learners. Welcome back in your maths class. Dear learners, today I will tell you about number 0 through different activities and live examples. Let's get started.
Dear learners, look here. How many apples are here in that plate? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here are 4 apples. Now, dear learners, I will give this apple to Priyansh. Now, count how many apples are here. 1, 2, 3. Now, I will give this apple to Jashashwini. And this apple to Karthik. How many apples are here in the plate? 1 apple. And I will give this apple to Advik. Now, learners, look here. How many apples are left? No apple. There is nothing in the plate. We can say this as 0 apple in the plate. 0 means nothing. 0 means nothing. Now, children, look here. How many pencil colors are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 pencil colors. Now, I will distribute these colors among you. Now, learners, look here. I will give this yellow color to Aditi Verma. Pink color to Avneet. Orange color to Divyansh Panjalia. Green color to Ansh Dogra. And this blue color to Bhavya. Now, this green color to Pranav. Now, children, look here. I have distributed all the pencil color. Here are no pencil color. It means 0 pencil colors. 0 means nothing. Now, dear learners, look here. I will show you number 0. This is number 0. This is number 0. 0 means nothing. 0 means nothing. Let's trace number 0. This is number 0. Learners, do you know? आपको पता है जो 0 नंबर होता है वो एक मैजिकल नंबर होता है. मैं आपको इसकी मैजिक स्टोरी सुनाऊंगी, बट कब? जब मैं आपको 10 इंट्रोड्यूस करूंगी. I will tell you the magic story of number 0 when I will introduce number 10.
Now we will do activities related to number 0.
Now, dear learners, we will make number 0 with the help of clay. First of all, roll the clay. After that, make curve and join these curves like this. Make 0. हमें क्या करना है? Clay को यहाँ join करना है और 0 बनाना है. Now we will trace 0. This is number 0. Now we will do next activity. We will paste stars on the outline of number 0. Let's start. हम क्या करेंगे? Star paste करेंगे. कहाँ पे? 0 की outline पे. Like this. Now, dear learner, I will tell you how to write number 0. This number 0, make a curve, then upward curve. Dear learners, for number 0, your mama will give you 2 dots. 1, 2, 2 dots. And you have to write number 0. Make a curve, stop, then upward curve. All the way round to make number 0. Curve, upward curve, downward curve, upward curve. Dear learners, this is number 0. In this way, you can write number 0. But remember, 0 means nothing. 0 means nothing.
Thank you, dear learners. Have a good day.